Starboard.
Dear Ocean, thank you for making us feel tiny, humble, inspired, and salty all at once. Unknown. We had several opportunities to snorkel around our Georgetown anchorage of Red Shanks. Our first underwater adventure were several of the coves along the backside of Crab Key, just near where Journey was anchored. The winds had stirred up the water, but we saw some beautiful fish and a deep blue hole that most likely went up under Crab Key. Next, there was a small cut near the entrance of our anchorage that we were told to snorkel, but the weather just did not provide a good time at slack tide to actually snorkel the cut. But we did snorkel near the cut and came across this little starfish. Of course, our favorite place to snorkel was the canal on Crab Key, where the turtles swam and fed. Sadly, my camera died during our big snorkel here, but thanks to Dee, we have some great turtle shots. If you snorkel here, look in the rock wall. They love to hide here while you swim by and don't even notice them.
No.
Starboard, starboard.
On our final nights in Red Shanks, Journey and Saltwife had quite the dance-off on our front decks.
They are going at it. Go Journey. Woo! That's what it's all about.
Before we leave Georgetown, we must share one of the lessons learned. Yep, we've been saying that we need to keep check of the gas on Shelby, and I kept saying I would make it one of my jobs. But I failed, and as we went to snorkel one morning with plans to get gas later, we ran out. Thankfully, we were not that far from Journey, and we had some extra gas on board. Lesson learned, check the gas in the dinghy often, and then check it again.
It's my prince. He's rowing me home. I didn't check the gas in Shelby.
Your prince didn't take care of his princess.
Our princess didn't do her job. The good news is we're laughing with each other, not yelling at each other. And we didn't get that far. See, Journey, it's not. Oh, though we've come a little bit, but.
Relative to your position.
This is true. When you're not rowing, it doesn't seem as far as it does for the rower. Okay, we will get back to you on how this is resolved later.
Our time here is coming to an end, and we will miss the sunsets, the spectacular views in the blue, blue water, hiking, spending time on the beach, enjoying Georgetown and its people, leaving our mark at Red Shanks.